Hello, and thank you so much for tuning in to watch this in person or as a replay. My name is Sheila Tolbert, and I'm the proud business leader here at Higher Vision Enterprises. We are a company that's under the Tupperware umbrella, and we work together to get the Tupperware to in the homes of everybody because that's our main goal. We all love Tupperware. We all have that in common, and we are a big family here in Tupperware. So once you join in, I highly recommend that you get to know your other team members and participate in all of the trainings and events that are available to you to help you get off to a great start with your business. If you join Tupperware for the personal discount, that's great as well. We just want to show you how to navigate the system and how to put in your orders. And we still recommend that you do some type of launch just to introduce to your friends and family that you do have Tupperware. And that way we can help you with that as well. And you are also invited to any of our group parties that we do. We're having a Cinco de Mayo party tomorrow. I can't wait. It'll be right here in the kitchen with me. And I'll be showing you guys lots of products, and you can invite your friends and your family, your relatives, neighbors, acquaintances, and people you know through your kids. So if you haven't guessed yet or you haven't seen it yet, that means Frank, and Frank is stands for our contact list. So you want to go through your contact list, create a contact list if you haven't, and start inviting people to it, whether it be the launch party, which we highly recommend you do just to let people know you're available and that you have Tupperware, you're their Tupperware connection. And we also have the group events where you can get the support of your other team members, whether it be me and that, or other team members that train on different products, so that you'll get all that information. So I want to give you a few tips and some things to help you get started off in the business. First of all, let me tell you a little bit about the company. Tupperware has been around for 75 years, and we are one of the oldest direct sales companies around. The only thing that was around before us was like encyclopedias and Fuller Home Products and things like that. Tupperware came out with the party plan, though, and that's what puts us in the history books because we developed that plan of going into people's homes and bringing the product to them to demonstrate the product. And that's what the Tupperware party that we all know and love was all about. You have a hostess, you go into the hostess's home, she invites you in with her friends and family, you demonstrate some of the products, you might even do a recipe to show them off. You collect orders. They purchase the Tupperware, the hostess gets free Tupperware, and then the customers, that starts your database, and those are your new customers. So now, that's fast forward 75 years from now, and last year we ran into a pandemic that we're all involved with right now. So we haven't been doing as much of the in-home party, but Tupperware is still partying, and we're partying through Facebook parties, and we're partying through catalog parties, and we're partying through digital things, and going out seeing customers and vendor events and things like that. You'll also notice that the company is doing things to outreach as well. They just ran a special promotion on QVC. Not that Tupperware sells QVC sells Tupperware, but Tupperware has partnered with them just for an awareness campaign so people know we're still here and with an exclusive product that we're not able to sell, but it drives them back to our websites where they can locate a consultant, and that consultant is you. So if you are open to advertising your business and letting people know you're there, when that buzz comes out of all these millions of people that saw a particular one set of Tupperware on QVC, that's going to create buzz and it'll direct them back to you because that's the only product that they would be able to purchase is that particular one. And Tupperware is going to see how that one does, if it gets us any business generated from it. And if it does, they may do another one before the end of the year, and then they'll keep you posted. So that's one of the things that the company does. We don't do regular commercials, but we do partner with different companies to bring awareness to the brand. But it doesn't take away from the fact that you are definitely the Tupperware consultant, and the whole point of it is to help you grow your business. So with that being said, the few steps that I want to tell you about with the company, because like I said, we went from in-home parties to internet parties, and now we're 75 years and we're still here celebrating our birthday month, which is this May. And birthday month is when we really go out to have the biggest month we've had. And it's just a great time to celebrate being with the company this length of time. But as a new team member, all that can kind of be overwhelming. Like, which way do I go and what do I do? So I want to give you four or five things to do right now to get you off to a fantastic start. One of them is to check your emails. Tupperware has sent you an email welcoming you to Tupperware, and they're giving you some very important information, like your consultant ID number is an 11-digit number that you're going to need so that you can be identified in different aspects of the business. When you log into different sites, when you call into customer care, everything is going to be logged back to your 11-digit consultant ID number. And you'll also get an email from Rallyware. And Rallyware is an app that actually engages with our new team members to help them get off to a great start. It's going to talk to you about setting up your website, and everyone at Tupperware gets a free website for customers to shop from you. And then you'll have an option to do upgrades where you can also access something we call Tup Social, which are all these awesome digital images that you can use to post on your social media platforms. And it, then we also have another tier that adds the Zoom feature, which is what I'm using tonight. But the basic feature of a website is yours absolutely free just for joining Tupperware. And I absolutely love that part. And you can get started and start your business right away. But the key is, in order for you to activate your website, you really need to take a look at those emails. So if you could check your email, check your spam. And for any reason you didn't get an email from Tupperware, it's not in your spam, and you don't see any of that, please reach out to me. You can reach me on Facebook through our Facebook group. My phone number is 919-271-0799. And my email is highervision07@gmail.com. And if you haven't already, you'll be getting a welcome card from me with my business card and all of my information as well. You can also reach out to your recruiter and also your upline manager and director. All of us are here to help you as well. So that's the first step, is to get started, guys. And that's going to help you get started. It's going to help you get engaged. And those things are there for you as a new team member. Okay. So it's almost like, make that first step so that we can help you get those second, third, and fourth steps made. The second thing is, once you get into that Rallyware or set up your account, you're going to be getting your contact list together. And when I started Tupperware 20 years ago, guys, that contact list, I made my contact list probably for 4 or 5 months in a row, because I always was adding people to it. And I also, you know, when I had my first party, you know, you might have 1, 2, 3 come to that one. But then, so the next party, you want to invite more so they could come, or you might want to break them down in groups. I want to do one for my family. I want to do one for some coworkers, present and past. I want to do one for neighbors, present and past. Or I want to do one for my Facebook friends on Facebook that I may have never met in person, but we're friends on social media. So I recommend that you actually not just set up one party, but set up 4 or 5 just to hit those different groups. So you may hit 10 people at a time. You might, you know, hit a little bit more, but at least you're getting the information out there and your website and all of that. So it's important to get that contact list together, and always to build on it so that you can build your customer base as well. The third thing is to attend one of our actual new consultant orientations. So this one, I popped in here a little bit special this time, just because we are starting a new operating system called Gen Con. And you're going to, if you've been aware of or been involved in any company or business that's went through upgrading their software, this is that kind of like bumpy time where it's like links are breaking and things are going crazy and people are looking. We've been on this for about 4 days now, so we're in that stage, and we anticipate that tapering off. It's already got a lot of the bugs worked out, but there are more that they're working on within this first 4 days of being in the system. So I wanted to come to you as a new team member and try to let you know that don't worry about all the chatter and things going on with the Gen Con. I want you to work on you logging in, your Rallyware, getting your contact list together. And then the fourth thing, which is getting that first party done. Now, that first party done with, I just told you a little bit about what's going on with Gen Con. We're starting this new system, and it's awesome. And I feel like you will love it once you get into it. But the first thing I want you to do is learn how to take some orders. So the fourth thing is I want you to set up that first party, but I want you to have the customers call you with those first orders to place it with you. And why you want to do that? Number one is you want to learn how to calculate the order. You want to learn how to get the product total, add the shipping and tax, so that you could give that customer an idea of what they're paying, and then you will know how to add it up instead of the computer doing it. And yes, it will do it, and it's going to do it because that's how we have the key in the order. But I want you to do that. The other reason I want you to have your customers talking to you instead of sending them straight to your website right away is that you're new. You want them to hear your excitement. You want them to hear you say, thank you for placing my first order. You want to book your first parties, or even if you came in for the discount, you want people to know what you're excited about and that you're here to help them, even if you want to do it as friends and family, or just tell them the products that you plan on adding to your kitchen. Okay. So it's okay to take those first orders, you know, get them together. When you get your first five orders, what I want you to do is contact your upline or contact me. We'll get you situated. The Rallyware will help you as well. Plus we have training videos on Gen Con, but we definitely want to do that hands-on approach with you. And we want to help you put in those first orders. If your customer pays you, you're going to be able to submit that whole order. If they want to pay with their credit card, we'll show you how once you key it in, you can shoot them a link by text or email for them to pay with their credit card. And that way you don't ever have access to the customer's credit cards, right? Isn't that awesome for security for you and your customers? So that's my advice to you, is set up the party and just take those first four or five orders so that you can really see how things work, okay? And then the fifth thing, I want you to think of this not being something you have to do alone. Whether you came in as a personal shopper or whether you came in as a business builder, or maybe you just came in to see what the perks are, well, we do have a perk of welcoming new people, and you do get awards from that, from Tupperware, or discounted products at a deep discount when you join Tupperware or when you help someone else join. So the fifth thing I want you to do is to look on that contact list, or look in your Facebook list, or think of the people in your life who you would love to offer the opportunity to. See, this company has been around for 75 years, and the reason why is because of someone offering the opportunity to someone just like me, just like you. Someone offered the opportunity to us to be a part of this awesome team and this awesome company. So we want to keep that going for another 75 years. And the way we do that is we don't let the ball stop with you. You always want to be passing that ball along to someone else, because you may not be doing this as a full-time income, but I do it as a full-time income and it helps me and my family. So you may be helping someone else when you just want Tupper in your kitchen, but that next person, it may be a way of livelihood for them. So we always want to offer the opportunity to friends, family, your coworkers, to people that order from you, to your hostesses, always. And not in a super pushy way. It's a real opportunity that you don't know how it can affect someone else, but it might help them out more so than it might even help you. Okay. So I just wanted to share those tips with you. So that's what I wanted to share with you. I wanted to keep this video nice and short. I do. We'll be touching base with you guys and over the course of the month, and different trainings we'll be doing. And I hope that I can connect with each and every one of you. We will have a full on new consultant orientation. It's usually a little bit later in the evening. And I will be reposting my May calendar for you guys so that you can know where I'm going to be, whether I'm on live or whether I'm on Zoom, or whether I'm doing an event for our company. We do a lot of those things via Zoom right now, just pandemic wise. But as things open up with the pandemic, you never know what area I may be traveling during the month, two or three times a month, maybe four times a month, to be in different areas. So if I'm ever in your area, of course, you will know, and I hope that I can meet you very, very soon one of these days, okay? So thank you so much for taking the time to listen to this. Thank you so much for being on our amazing team. Thank you to the recruiter that offered the opportunity to you, because someone offered it to me, and I'm so blessed behind that. I'm so happy to have you come to our team, because my mission and vision, higher vision, is to have Higher Vision Enterprises be one of the top companies of Tupperware in the whole United States. And that all starts with each of us living out our dreams and making our dreams and goals come true via the opportunity. Okay. Thank you guys so much for joining in. I look forward to meeting you. I look forward to hearing from you. I look forward to cheering you on and helping you achieve the success that you want in your Tupperware business. Okay. Thank you so much, guys. Have a fantastic rest of your evening. All right. Bye-bye.